this world shall know pain. Almighty push! So, you came.
On a gust of wind did the young man come home once more. To the crisis looming over his hometown, he offers limitless strength. To the farewells of the distant past, he offers fresh hope.
Now this takes me back.
Yeah, it has.
The village hasn't changed a bit. Nostalgic now?
Honestly, you're not a kid anymore, so quit bouncing around like that.
Always rambunctious.
Hey, so where are we going now? I figure the first place we should hit is Ichiraku, right? Huh?
Naruto! Naruto, is that you?
Huh? Is that Sakura?
When did you get back? I haven't seen you in ages.
Yeah, I know, right? Wow!
So you must have made it through your training all right, then.
Yeah, I've gotten way stronger, so I'll take any missions you've got.
That irresponsible self-confidence of yours sure hasn't changed.
All right, save the catching up for later. For now, if we don't stop in for a proper hello, we're sure to get an earful later.
Listen, Pervy Sage, do you think I could go look around the village a little first?
Hmm?
It's been so long, the waiting is killing me.
Sheesh, just do it later. Or at least that's what I should say. But you've never been away from the village for so long, have you?
It's all right, Master Jiraiya. I'll go with Naruto, too. I'll make sure he gets to the mansion.
Whoa! I just got back, and now we're going on a date?
In your dreams.
Well, in that case, I'll go on ahead to the mansion. You two catch up after you're through wandering around the village, all right?
You got it!
Prologue. Homecoming of Naruto.
Okay, why don't we head to the mansion and check out the vicinity on our way over?
This is gonna be awesome!
It's good to see you again.
Noisy as ever, hey, Naruto?
So I'm back from my training with the Pervy Sage. It was pretty intense. I've gotten way stronger. Get a load of this. I'm gonna blow your mind.
Self-confidence is a good thing, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. I need to see if you're really as strong as you think you are.
What do you mean?
She means that I'll be putting the two of you to a little test.
Huh? Kakashi Sensei!
Yo.
You haven't changed a bit, Kakashi-sensei!
You either. Well, your personality's the same anyway.
Kakashi-sensei, you said test. What test? And the two of us?
Naruto and Sakura. We're gonna find out just how strong you've gotten over the past 3 years. And if you're able to carry out a mission together. And we'll do so using these.
Bells?
You mean...
That's right. It's the same test you took 3 years ago. The bell test.
The bell test, huh? Wow! Does this bring back memories?
You couldn't get one then. I wonder how you'll fare this time. We'll hold the test on the training field. Come when you're ready. Got it?
Gotcha.
You got it.
All right. I'll be waiting.
Naruto.
Yeah! Let's show Kakashi-sensei just how much we've grown! Field's just up ahead, right? I'm getting all fired up!
Hey, hang on a minute.
Huh? What's wrong, Sakura?
Listen, why don't we warm up a bit before we meet Kakashi-sensei?
Warm up? Sure, we could, but how?
There are lots of ways, but the quickest is... some no-holds-barred sparring. That's the ticket.
Don't you think that's a bit much for a warm-up? I'm sure it'll be fine, though. Good idea, Sakura. Only thing is, if it's no holds barred, I don't know if I'll be able to hold back.
That's perfect. This way, I can see what you've really got.
Well, okay. Let's get this started. Here I come, Sakura! Stronger too, Sakura.
It looks like the bell test should go all right. I'll be counting on you, Naruto.
I'm counting on you too, Sakura.
Leave it to me.
All right, now that we've warmed up, let's get over there.
We'll show Kakashi-sensei exactly what we're made of.
Darn right!
Hey, hold on.
Huh?
Here you go. Kakashi-sensei's waiting just up ahead. You're ready, right, Naruto?
Of course I
am! All right, then. Here we go!
Ah, there you are.
Yes, sorry to keep you waiting.
Are you both ready?
Absolutely!
Well, same rules as 3 years ago. Just take these bells from me. Of course, if you don't actively try to come after me, you'll never get the bells.
We know already! Skip the introduction! Let's hurry up and start!
Sounds good.
Kakashi!
Who thought you'd do this well? Next time may be different. It's time to get serious, huh?
Let's show off our power, Sakura! Alright! I'm counting on you, Sakura!
You were too optimistic.
Hey!
I honestly didn't think you'd manage to take the bells.
Sakura. You too.
All right.
Well, I never would have believed you two had come this far. I'm surprised, frankly.
Maybe I've surpassed you, Kakashi-sensei.
Like that'll ever happen.
To think they'd surpass my expectations. They really are skilled.
Hey, so, since we took the bells from you, doesn't that mean we...
Right. You pass. In a little while, I'll have you taking on missions as Team 7 again.
Yeah.
We'll talk about the future another time. For now, go get some rest.
Yep.
Catch you later.
We did it, Sakura!
Yeah!
Okay, let's give these missions our all!
Naruto, I'm looking forward to working with you again.
Ditto! For the test. What do you want to do now?
If you don't have anything planned, why not come see Lady? I want to let her know the test went okay.
We should, huh? Okay then, let's go to the...
Thank you.
Lady Tsunade.
I see. And judging by the looks on your faces, I'd say you passed. Well done.
Hey, Grandma Tsunade! Any chance you got a mission for us?
Naruto, what are you talking about? We just finished the test.
Yeah, but when I think about going on another mission, I just can't hold still.
I don't know where you get your stamina.
Well, it's good to be eager.
You mean...
That said, I can't give you a legitimate mission yet. All I've got for you are a few simple...
Perfect. No problem. I'll take it.
All right. Choose your mission.
Okay, then. Here I go.
Sakura, you go with Naruto.
Understood.
I'm gonna give it all I've got!
hole.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
up. Thanks.
Let's go tell Lady Tsunade that we're done.
Yep. Grandma Tsunade, we finished all the missions.
Yes, you did well.
Phew. We've been doing a lot of running around, huh? Let's see, what should we do next? My stomach's growling.
Well, we have been doing a lot of moving around.
In that case, I think I'll head over to my favorite place.
Don't tell me. You mean Ichiraku, right?
Bingo! I haven't had Ichiraku ramen in ages. I'm gonna stuff myself silly. So, wanna come along, Sakura?
Sorry, but I'm keeping Sakura here with me. I have something for her to do.
Something to do? I could help.
I'd love it if you would, but... it's a medical request.
I don't think I can help with that.
Never mind. You go to Ichiraku and enjoy your ramen.
Sounds good. That's what I'm gonna do. From Ichiraku. Huh? Shikamaru?
Hey, Naruto. No way. Is that really you? You're back.
It is you, Shikamaru.
No way. You're that knucklehead.
Huh? Weren't you from the Hidden Sand Village?
The name's Temari. It's been a long time, Naruto Uzumaki.
Yeah, totally! And then,
Just a little while ago, I had my first drill.
You just got back and you're already busy, huh?
By the way, what are you guys up to? Are you...
Oh, please. Like I would ever. We're just back in the Hidden Leaf, making arrangements for the next tuning exam.
The tuning exam, huh? Brings back memories.
Reminiscing is fine. But what are you gonna do about the exam?
Huh? Why?
What do you mean, why? You're the only one in our year who isn't a Chunin.
What? So wait, then Sakura and Choji, Hinata, they're all Chunin?
That's what I said, isn't it? You're the only holdout.
Ah, you gotta be kidding. I'm really the only Genin?
Well, I'll be. I thought it was pretty noisy around here, and I was right. It is you.
Huh? Iruka-sensei?
I thought even you would have grown up a little in 3 years, but...
Whoa! I haven't seen you in so long! Iruka-sensei, you haven't changed at all!
Restless as ever, Ice.
Restless? You better believe I'm restless! I mean, everybody's a Chunin except me!
All right. Just calm down. I'll listen to the whole story at Ichiraku. How's that?
What?
You finished your training with Lord Jiraiya, haven't you? In that case, to celebrate the end of your training, I'll buy you all the ramen you can eat.
Whoa! How lucky is that? I was just on my way there!
Well then, go on ahead. Once you finish talking, meet me at Ichiraku.
Ramen with Iruka-sensei. For some reason, that makes me really, really happy.
Chapter 1. Rescue the Kazekage.
Ramen! Oh, hey, Shikamaru, Tamari! Wanna come? He's gonna treat us!
Nah, we still got work to do. Gotta pass this time.
Work, huh? Eh, well, them's the breaks.
Let's grab a bite soon, though, okay?
Sounds like a plan! Whoa, I'm seriously starving now! I've gotta get to Ichiraku!
Hey, have enough for the three of us.
You got it! Hi, guys! See you later!
Came.
Hurry up! Let's go eat ramen!
All right.
How many bowls should I eat?
Honestly. I see. So that's why you were kicking up such a fuss.
Man, everybody's a Chunin. And I'm the only Genin.
Don't get so hung up on rank, Naruto. You've been training under Lord Jiraiya. That counts for a lot more.
Yeah, I guess so. But Iruka-sensei, that pervy sage, he was ruthless. My headband and my clothes were in rags. I actually had to get new ones.
Well, clothes can be replaced. The training you've endured cannot. Why, just look at how strong you've become.
Yeah. I might be even stronger than you now, Iruka-sensei.
Don't push it, kid.
Someday, you and me should have a match. Oh!
What's wrong?
That's right. I keep forgetting to ask you. I know Sakura and the others are Chunin, but what about him? What about Gaara?
Oh, him.
Wait, don't tell me he made Jonin instead of Chunin.
No, he's a bit special.
Special?
Time now.
Deidara, don't get careless. We're dealing with a Jinchuriki.
My jutsu are all works of art. But just in case, I brought my specialty. Just watch and learn, Sasori. What do you think of my artistic creation,
Just don't keep me waiting.
The one-tailed Shukaku's host, Gaara of the Sand. Show me your art. Now I'm in. Aha! You noticed my infiltration. Nice work. Just what I'd expect from the Kazekage of the Hidden Sand.
That cloak. You're one of the Akatsuki, aren't you?
So the operation failed, Well, at least I don't have to search for you anymore. All right, let's hurry up and settle this.
I will protect this village.
Come after me, will you? is it. For you, the whole village.
Skyshand defensive wall!
Shield!
One day, I'd like to become something precious to others too. And not as some weapon of terror, but as Kazekage.
Blocking that is amazing. I'll back off for now.
Is it over, then?
I would say not. That was pretty close.
He took that, and he's still...
But, in the end, the victory's mine. Man, that took some doing, mixing detonating clay and sand in a gourd. He wasn't giving me any openings either. All right, now I'm gonna take you someplace fun.
Good. You're both here. Team 7 is about to start its next mission. What's wrong, Naruto?
It's just, I never thought Gaara would become Kazekage. I'm a little bit frustrated, a little bit happy.
I understand frustrated, but you're happy too?
Well, if he's Kazekage, it means everyone's acknowledged him, right? He's probably had a really tough time. But Gaara did it! He worked and worked and became Kazekage! I can't help but feel happy for him.
Well then, you better do the same. Can't let Gaara outdo you in the hard work department.
Yeah, I'm gonna work hard on missions and become Hokage in no time!
That's one thing about you that hasn't changed at all.
So let's hurry up and get started on the mission, Kakashi-sensei!
Right. But first, let's go see the fifth Hokage and get our next mission.
Gotcha!
Ha ha.